Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. Oh, shit. They're trying to destroy everything here. Damage across a variety of surfaces has been happening here. Let's do a few repairs. Shot off some fireballs in my own hut. Just destroying it. Look at this. Oh, man. I should take better care of my things. Whew. All right. Well, I got my new toy. I don't know. Let's go play. Hey, oh, yeah. Always good to get some jumping skill up. Recent deaths. Feather cape, so nice. Let's see. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Out to cast fire on things. Let's just do a little wood gathering and fire tossing in my neighborhood. Where you at? Bring it on. Oh yeah. Pretty destructive. We need to get some frost and come back and make the frosty one too. Okay. Oh yeah. I gotta say, I like this. How accurate is it? Okay. That's about the range. Oh! Okay. Oof. That was raspberries, bro. Wow. I can't believe I just blew up a big pile of raspberries. Sad. But kind of fun. So I got a nice long range, limitless power. And a defense. Dark already? Just running around with my stuff, my new toys. excited to see how this is going to work on the big buds. See, it's here. Higher. Ugh. All right, where'd you go? Oops. A little short. Dang it. Come on. Yes. All right, let's practice some long range skills. Well, that was a good deer. Buddy. All right, let's just head back. Oh, I want to go play. Let's go play with Heath Gear. This ought to be fun. Play with my new toys and an ETH gear here. Strong. How are you doing? Fun with Heath Gear, why not? We've had enough fun playing with my new toys. Where the hell do I go? Oh, yeah. And I'll get a few fine wood while we're out here. And we're out here. Rain, rain, rain. Oh yeah, I wonder, did I get that setting right? Hang on a second. I had my dang VBO inadvertently kind of down... There we go. Downscaling to the wrong ratio. So then I've been upscaling back in the last few sets of Premiere, and I'm just like, well, that's not efficient. These are things. Sorry, I had alerts on the thing for a second. I was waiting for stuff earlier, but that time has passed. I got 15 5 wood. Why not? Just collecting little things as I'm out here playing in the forest with my toys. So sure, next time I would love to make the frost version of this. And I've got all of those new other weapons. And there's so many things I can do and play with now, but... Oh. such overkill. Inadvertently just shooting things. Would I take out more raspberry shrubs? Maybe. Seems to be my deal right now. Where am I at? Okay. Scorched earth policy, y'all. Boom. Boom. Knock down trees too. Here we go. Okay. Just shrubbery in my own buildings. Like, I don't even need deer. Just, I guess, messing with my aim. Feel for how that works. Pretty awesome. I guess I'm really soft with this armor, but it helps me with the ether and all that. Interesting things to weigh now. Interesting trade-offs. Right, got a lot of meat. Ugh. Too much meat. So much meat. Are you kidding me? Fine. Yeah. Gathered things I'd kind of rather ungather. Some things I'm glad to have gathered. Resin, you know? I didn't keep the wood I just pulled. Should have kept the wood I just pulled. Because it would be a good place to have more. Oh, torches. Here we go. Those were in need. These two. All right, well, we've already run out of everything here. Okay. They go out so quickly. I feel like just yesterday I was putting fuel in these torches. All right. Well, that was a set of resin. All right, let's grab... Whoa, do I have any of this? Yes. Okay. Should be able to get more sap. Place to go play with my new toys as well. Put everything else away. Dude's hungry. trophies I don't really want that I have acquired freshly. Oh boy. Okay, it's time to make a couple of extra buckets here. Hello. Sure, for now, just the stuff that wouldn't fit in other buckets can go there. Another eek there, and some of the hard antlers go there. Deer hide. Oh boy. Bones. Oops. Okay. Just put ooze up here for now. Why not? Wood back. Take our ether, set it up here for ether. Ether for ether. Alright, so we could also build another stand and put these cool things right next to this. Let's do it. We got the fine wood just now collected. Plenty of it. I have nails. Those. And leather scraps. No lack of scraps. Another stand. These three things. One, two, three. And I suppose I could put my weapons. Grab my ether. I'm gonna roll like this. Yeah. Could still take the swords. What do we got for food? Mushrooms and salad. And a meat plate. Alright, we got a full set of food. Certainly good enough for a tap run in the morning. Closed up. Okay, do we have extra eggs? Doesn't look like it right now. I suppose we should be feeding seeds to our hens as well. We've got plenty. anything that needs to be fixed. I don't think I have anything on me. Carrying less and less that needs these things. More that just needs what's upstairs. Alright, let's go feed those chickens. Eggs to pick up. Salt should. Got two hens in here? Yes. Just one pig. So many hen around. Come on, get out of the way. Eggs under the bit. Ooh, eggs everywhere. That's good. Ooh, nice egg collection here. Thanks. So much happy hens. Yeah, enough eggs for some omelets. Haha. And the omelets also require cloud berries, maybe? No, just onions, maybe? Or mushrooms? Just mushrooms. Green. Also, we can make some salads. I don't think we really need it. Let's go put everything nice back away. Very specific way of putting everything away. Oh, we're gonna need more food buckets. We do some iron ones. Also carry one more health. Not mean to carry all of these. Oh boy. Bucket problems. Sleep already. All right, now sap, but also I think we'll need some soft tissue. I'm not exactly sure where yet to get it, but there's plenty of places to explore. Soft tissue remaining. Some in the machine. Go ahead and just go grab the sap. I was using cloud berries. Let's grab a few. Did look a little low. wonder how the fire's gonna do against a Gyal. Seems like that's what I really needed this for. And also this protection against his fire. Seems like a useful thing. Still some wolves out here. Mosquitoes. There they are. Okay, still seems to be more coming. Hey. Damn it. Stupid mosquito. Hey. Jeez, annoying. So annoying. Ah! What was that wood from? It's easier to kill bunnies, huh? True. Well, we're almost done with this episode. Sap has been picked up, destroyed, and replaced. Good, and finally, Mark missed one on the map. Processing the sap. I was running here for a second, but let's get the sap processing. Should have grabbed the other soft tissue, but it's no rush. Just let that go. Give me enough to make the next weapon. Sap? Second time that's happened where I thought I brought over 20 sap and I thought I put in 20 sap and I end up with one sap in my pack. Anyway, hey, that's 30 minutes. Check you next time. Bye-bye.